This is it's written by Levon Helm, as I say, and I think Levon managed to capture in this song what it must have been like to be on the receiving end of a train robbery staged by the infamous, some say famous, Jesse James. Frozen with ice. In the distance, an engine was keeping good time. The steam whistle moaned just twice. Down in the cut past the old trestle bridge, 12 fine horses stood. Masked man shivered in the cold on the ridge, not far from the Glendale woods. The brass lamps shone from the swaying train when the driver saw the red light. Her iron brakes sparked like silver rain, and the metal scream through the night. The baggage man peered out to look for the fall, when fear froze up his heart. He was staring down the barrel of an army Colt that threatened to tear him apart.
Dinner.
a ghost of a chance. You're still here, oh Jessica.
Choose on the mandolin.